All right, hello everybody, and welcome to my blind audio reaction to Spirited Away, which is an anime film created by Studio Ghibli, which I have heard a whole bunch about, but I have actually never seen a Studio Ghibli film or piece of work, so this is actually my very first one. Now, Spirited Away is a 2001 anime film. It's about 2 hours long, so we're looking at a pretty long one here. And I apologize about the air conditioner, but we have some very, very annoying background noise. So I'm going to just have it on at least for a little bit, and then I'll maybe turn it off halfway through. But I'm really excited for this. So don't really know what to expect other than the genres that it tells me of. But the last time I looked at the genres with the last anime we watched, it turned out to be nothing of the sort. So, this might be a little awkward to people because this is an audio reaction. What that means is that it's just my microphone that has been recorded, not the anime itself or anything of the sort. I do that to completely avoid any form of copyright. The way you're intended to listen to this is to line the episode up with my reaction, and so we'll start both at 0 seconds, and then I'll do a countdown, 3, 2, 1, go, and on go, of course, we both press play at the same time. I know it's a really awkward way to do it, but like I said, it's the only way I can do it to correctly keep myself from being punished for something. So I will be right back, and then we shall begin. All right, I have returned, so Nah, we can do it with this water. I've got a water. That's good. Good stuff. Okay, so without further ado, guys, let's get this thing started. Let's see what all this snuff is about. And 3, 2, 1, go. Oh god, is it Disney? That would be a yes, it seems. Okay, it's way too fucking cold in here. Screw the air conditioner. It's too cold. Because it's freezing outside, so yeah, why not turn the air conditioner on? Air conditioner's not supposed to work if it's cold outside, but that's not how it always works with smaller ACs. Studio Ghibli. Oh, my body's ready. 2001. That doesn't look safe. So it looks like we've got what I assume to be. Yeah, they're moving, I guess. It doesn't look like too bad of a place, but of course I'm not the one moving from a town either. I mean, sure, I'd move there from where I live now, but that's only because I have no connections to where I am at the moment. I should probably go easy on my water. You think that's blue? It's very easily green. Like a blue green. Little Spirits. This doesn't look like a road a car should take. Oh my god, what the hell? I have to say though, for 2001, this is pretty good. Looking, at least. I mean, as much as, you know, 90s anime alone doesn't look that bad in style, in my opinion, but it doesn't look this good. And this isn't 90s, I know, but I'm just saying it's around the same era. And the best part is it looks, except that CG scene there, like the car is fully traditionally animated. So it's not this really ugly looking CGI mess. I mean, inviting. Excuse me. Yeah, I'll go in. Thank you. Yeah, that. Yeah, I think I would too. Just don't go splitting up, you tits. The last horror anime I watched, they all split up. This isn't a horror, by the way. At least it's not marked as one. I'm just saying that the last time they were in a creepy dark place, everybody split up, and what do you think happened to everyone? They all died. Looks like an old church, something, like a chapel. No, it's just a doorway to another world. The ocean. Oh, I knew that. Don't turn around and look at that stuff. That'll give you the creeps, seriously. Like, it gave me the creeps even just looking at it here on the screen. Wow. It's very green. I like the color. Green can look beautiful if used in scenery. Something seems off, I'll be honest. I mean, maybe it's still in business. I wonder, is this place still in business? Oh, look at it. Oh, it looks perfectly. It's not in disrepair at all. clearly not abandoned for like 300 years. Well, I guess it would have only, at this point the film was made, it would have only been abandoned for probably a few years at most. Something seems very off, but I mean the music. Yeah, it's all very unsettling, this. Look at this guy. Look at this dude. He's like me. He's a good sniffer. But for all the wrong reasons. Wow. But where did all the fresh food come from? Because I don't see anybody working. Are those baby chickens on the right? Yeah, no shit. What, her parents are, well, ew, what is that? He looked all droopy and wiggly. That is disgusting. He slurped it up like turkey fat. Yeah, this kid knows what's up. Oh my, ow, that was my elbow. Okay, there's smoke coming out of the tower. I mean, this, you know, obviously there wouldn't be cooked food or smoke or anything if there wasn't somebody here doing something. Oh, God, oh, geez. Is there, like, a storm coming in? Because those clouds back there would scream, time to go inside for me. Oh, there goes the train. Hello? What the fuck? Quickly, it's almost night! We live in the Minecraft world again! Where night comes literally in the matter of 2 seconds! Okay, what the hell? What the hell? Huh? The whole, like, field flooded into an ocean. This is why you don't go through wicked tunnels in the middle of a forest for no fucking reason. Help me, help me. I don't know what's going on. There's something very spooky going on here. She's not invisible anymore or see-through. So there's that. Yeah, no shit. And who is this kid that seems to know something's up? It won't turn you into a pig. So you have to eat food here so you don't disappear. But then why'd that other food turn her parents into a pig? A really disturbing type looking scene. Okay, so maybe there'll be a happy ending. Because that would be pretty fucked up if not. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Okay, hold on a minute. Can we just go back for a second? Oh God, don't tell me those are all real people that have turned into pigs. Man, welcome. Yeah, I am watching the Japanese version, obviously. Don't say take a deep breath and then tell her to hold it after she's taken it. Give her the heads up. Oh God, I've seen that thing before. Why is everything so scary looking? Like, for fuck's sake. He looks like a harmless character, but... I mean, why is he a frog? Frogs don't talk. What? Hurry. Those stairs look really safe. What? Dude, no way. Okay, okay, hold on a minute. I'm not joking when I say what she's doing right now, this is in a lot of my nightmares where you're stuck on a ledge or stairs that don't have any railing or anything and it's just bottomless pit. I mean, sure, this isn't. Yeah, look, she's doing exactly what I do, where she crawls down, but I crawl down backwards because, in fact, I do that in real life too with some stairs. Yeah, she's got the right idea. There ain't no way I would walk down that shit. Oh! Dude, don't do that. Oh my God. This is hard to watch, but because it's. Don't look down, what are you doing? Why do the stairs curl like that? Why do they go left or right? Dude, you've got to be fucking joking me. Oh my goodness. Oh, thank fuck. This is so bizarre, but it's like gorgeous. She seems to be in the right place, so far at least. Oh God, is that a normal person? Those aren't. Oh, no. Well, mostly normal. Ouchie. That is fucking weird. She's awfully calm, considering. Oh God! This, what? Quickly pick it up. Help him. Oh God, it must be really heavy. Okay. Whew. I was like, did he die? I'm assuming it's coal. But I didn't think coal was that heavy. Is that lead? Lead's known it to be very, very heavy, but I think. But why would you put lead in a boiler? That's what I'm saying. You would put coal in there. Oh God, they're gonna start doing it on purpose, yeah. Okay, that looks like a human. What? So she's not a human? A roasted newt. Mr. Boiler, man. Good luck! He doesn't seem like too bad of a character. Just like one of the surface oof characters, but. So much food here. That seems to be the whole theme is food. Hello, dumpling man. Radish spirit. He's got nipples, dude. Well, she does look like a human, to be fair, but. Damn. I didn't mute my phone. There we go. I'll do that. There we go. I always forget to do that. I wouldn't feel awkward at all standing there with Big Radish Man. How the hell would you know where to go from here? Oh, because it's not the right floor yet. Don't look down then. Oh, he's a nice man. I mean, you know, it's not every day that you get to meet a radish. Shit, I'm almost out of water already. Okay, so where do we go from here? Oh, I love see that shade of purple there? That's gorgeous. It's got that scary woman on the front. Oh, God. What the fuck? Holy shit. What the fuck? Please don't.
I don't want to see the baby. Oh God! What the fuck? If she doesn't work hard, skin her, roast her, I don't care. Like, some motivation. Oh, we got a friendly. Ally obtained. Oh, good. You learned that after. Well, not only is she not feeling too good, I mean, I'd probably be mentally broken already. I mean, there's no, I don't think any human being, no matter how mentally stable you are, is going to be thrown into this, like, spirit realm and just, you know, I mean, like, what the fuck? Somebody help. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I only have a little bit of water left. hope I unpause the recording, because it'd be kind of awkward if I didn't. I like this reaction so far, because this is an interesting film I've gotten myself into here. Okay, so he's like a can we trust him, can we not trust him type person. Also, to be sleeping in a room like that, side by side with 20 other people, that would be so awkward. Oh, look, it's Boiler Man. He gets to sleep where he works, literally. Oh, isn't that nice of the little soot balls? Dude, does that mean she has to walk back up the stairs? Oh, pff, what? There's got to be a better way to get... That looks beautiful. Look at that. The cliffside? I mean, the cliffside's scary, but... Oh, God. Oh, yeah, thanks. I needed that. Dude, her parents still gonna be pigs? So, keep in mind, on my screen, there are subtitles when they're not talking, and I think that's because in the English version, there are voices that are in these scenes. Like he said, never come here without me, otherwise you'll be turned into a pig yourself. But clearly they weren't talking. They're pigs! Wow, interesting. Makes me kind of hungry. Oh god! If my tears were that big, I would... I mean, you can't really blame her, to be honest. Like, see, there was text there for me before they started talking, as though they were saying other things. So, in other words, I'm getting more... Oh, it's a wyvern! Is that an actual wyvern? That's kind of fucking cool. He's a dragon? Well, wyverns and dragons are different things, but that considering this is an Asian thing, I'm assuming maybe it is an Asian dragon. Hello. How you doing? Aw, look at that! That's kind of cute. In an oddly weird way. I've seen this character before, like not in something, but I've seen him online, I guess, on the internet, but never realized it was originated here, I guess. Hey. Ow. Oh, God. I don't know if that's supposed to look sad or horrifying, because to me it looks like horror. Ugh. What? A stink spirit. Oh god, it made the food go poof. That's some shitty smell right there. She needs to add more water. Yeah, that's what I was going to ask earlier, is how does she know where? Because there's no indication of what part opens. Ow! Well, it's a good thing he gave you multiple. Oh, that must feel so nice. It looked like a bike handle to me, but maybe it was a thorn. Yeah, see, doesn't it look like a bike handle? Or something like that? It is a bike! And it's like it trash? Hello, sir. Okay. What? Gold. Holy shit! It was a dragoon. A trash dragon. Mr. Radish Man's, I think, enjoying this too much. Oh. Yeah, and I think she was only able to do that because of that spirit, that guy, or whatever he is. This is thoroughly interesting, though, I have to admit. I mean, it's so unique? Is that the right word? No wonder you hear so much about Studio Ghibli. I've taken way too long. That's a big ass dumpling. Why did you sniff it? Why are you eating it? She just randomly starts sniffing the ball she got from the trash guy and then bit into it. He's looking for gold. Dude, they're like nerds. Greed. What? Okay, maybe not a good guy. I don't know. Okay, it was just a dream, I guess. You're not supposed to go there, you silly tit. At least not alone. Yeah. Like, you guys are gonna get away with that. Where else have I heard the name Chihiro? Because I know it was in another anime I've watched, but. God, they look so beautiful. There's a lot of paper birds. Oh God, he is getting hurt. Holy shit. Big bad paper cuts. Also, I knew they were paper because of the sound they were making. So it was just kind of an assumption guess. They look like little people. Which, knowing this world, that wouldn't surprise me, to be honest. Oh, God. Oh, God! He's really fucked. That's a really awesome design. God, there's a lot of blood. Like, it's. I can't tell if it's supposed to be. They said it was a dragon earlier, but. But see, I can't tell if it's a dragon. Because it looks more like a wyvern to me, but. That's a shitload of gold, man. Now, gold is heavy, despite being really soft. But, I mean, there's just little chunks. Like apparently a condensed gold bar weighs a shit ton. Yeah, look, he's part frog. That is weird. Dude, she's got bare feet and she's walking around in like rusty shit. Holy shit, she could have fallen off! I didn't realize that. Ugh. She still has that paper thing stuck to her back, by the way. I like how they keep that detail there. You lucky little shit. This is so awesome, the way that this place looks. Like, it's almost like a giant fortress. Just with little houses sticking out of the side. That's literally the shit I used to draw. Don't tell me I saw this when I was a kid and I just don't remember. I mean, I think I would have remembered this, to be honest. She's got a sack. Oh God, I don't want to see the baby. This looks like a baby's room. Why? That's always what I would want hanging in my room as a young baby, is a giant killer pterodactyl. Oh God. It talks. Oh God! What the fuck? What? 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 Oh shit. There's a lot of the spirits down here. Or whatever those black things are, what I'd imagine are the spirits. The seal that he stole. Yeah, it'll make you vomit. Yeah. What? Oh, Oh god, it's... a dragon. When did they say that? The train? Is that what goes there? Oh god, train tickets! She's gonna walk the tracks back. That's your baby. Oh God, that's kind of creepy. Yeah, just like a real fly or mosquito. The other half of the I didn't see what that was without the other half of that medicine. Oh, that is disgusting. But it looks like. Look at her nose. Why? Looks like he's getting smaller, doesn't it? Maybe he'll go back to his normal size. Oh, okay, so they weren't digested, they were just swallowed. Where's the little frog? Did he just, yeah, a little froggy. That's what the voice he had was the frog. The station's just down the tracks. You can see the horizon. I don't see no station. You're gonna have to walk pretty far. Oh, there we go. There's the train station, a slab of stone. How bizarre. Like, I feel like I should be confused, but I'm really not, if that makes any sense. So he's not, I'm so, was it because he ate the frog? Yeah, but then he ate, but she said him inside the bathhouse was causing him to go crazy or something, or at least that's what she thought. So if that's the case, I don't know why. Maybe because there's a lot of magic stuff going on. I don't understand what the whole place is flooded. See, kids, this is why when you're moving to a new town with your parents, don't let them go inside this giant tunnel that leads to an abandoned amusement park. Because if you do that, they'll turn into pigs, and you'll get lost in this crazy world of what the hell. Jeez, they're going way out. She's gonna have a long trip back. I like that the baby got turned into a rat and that bird thing got turned into like a little Tweety bird almost, and now they're kind of part of the group. I mean, do they realize what they once were? So I should have grabbed two waters before watching this. Gonna have to have a cookie, but I'll have that after the film. Oh God, why is the baby here again? It's that other one. So maybe the rat isn't the baby anymore. She just transferred. Ah, the baby. Oh god. It's on. Here we go.
It's the final countdown.
How long have we been watching? The movie's only 2 hours long, but I feel like it's going to end soon. We must be hitting the... Either we hit the climax already, or we'll be hitting the climax. It's 8:33 at the moment. PMs. Oh, wow! So we're almost done, then. Right? Yeah, there's about 20 minutes left. Good lord. I didn't realize how much time has passed. Well, it looks like a swamp. Dude, this is creepy. Something better not pop out. I'll piss myself. I will literally pee. Huh. I guess he wants to walk on his own. Hello. She lives on, like, a ranch. She doesn't have her own big bathhouse castle. So she's, like, a nice witch, but not uber nice. Oh. Oh, they want to be. That's interesting. Granny. This is nice, a nice change of pace. So it looks like it's got some sort of spell on it. That's fucking awesome. That is definitely not a dragon. That looks like a wyvern. It has to be. It doesn't even look like an Asian dragon to me. It looks... And before I learn, wyvern is Asian dragon. But it does fly like an Asian dragon, I have to say. All squiggly and serpenty. Dude, it's gotta be a wyvern! It's driving me nuts! It's got... Are you remembering something? Yeah. Oh, good job. Well, shit. He was a river spirit. Okay. You have to be a big baby. Nice. Reddish man. Okay, the subtitles. So I'm assuming her parents aren't going to remember any of the pig stuff. Because they said earlier that they don't when they were turned into a pig, they don't have memories of their human life. Yeah. Nice. Awesome. So they don't remember any of that shit. Don't look that bad. Then she's gonna have to live with all that shit for the rest of her life. You know, she's gonna have fucking... Is the car still out there? Oh God, what? There's no end to the tunnel. There was, because when they first showed up, there was a light at the end of the tunnel, but now there's not. Did you hear that? Everyone's going to be okay. Do they remember? What? Or was that somebody else? Yeah, I could see some of the subtitles would be awkward if this was English. Like what? Because the ending scene there was... It said... One of the characters said, I think the mother... Or the father said, a new house or whatever, a new home and a new school. And then Chihiro's final line was something like, I think I can handle it. Jeez, man. What a movie. Really? Seriously, what a movie. So, I don't know what happened in there. I don't know what happened to the rest of the world in the place. But wow, that was an experience. There's no doubt that I can see why I've heard so much good about this Ghibli stuff. So, I'm thoroughly impressed, I'll be honest. And there is another Ghibli item on my November watch list as well, but that's not until much later in the month, so we won't be getting to that anytime soon. Well, it will be soon, but there's lots of other stuff to cover first. That was great, and I hope that, it's going to be really hard doing the thoughts and opinions video on this, because I don't really know what to say. But it's going to be a lot of good stuff.